Welcome to the Short Book Summaries channel. Enjoy and subscribe if you like our work. Want to know the easy way to approach and make conversation with new people? In this book, you'll discover simple ways to ensure you always have something interesting to talk about. Find out how popular people make it look so easy and how you can do the same. This short 17-page book covers the following strategies. How to approach someone to start a conversation. 9 great ways to confidently approach anyone. How to stop feeling nervous when meeting new people. What to say when introducing yourself to new people. 6 easy ways to avoid getting stuck for words. 10 interesting topics of conversation for every occasion. The best questions to keep a conversation going. How to shine in conversation with listening skills. How to use body language to read people like a book. Show people you like them and make friends with ease. Start reading this book right away and you'll enjoy better conversation skills and have much more fun talking to the people in your day-to-day life. A very good book, built my confidence and analyzed some possible psychology when networking. Love the part where he gave the suggestions on love yourself and find commonality with others, which definitely make conversations more pleasant after several trials. This book will give you the information needed to properly interact in various social scenarios. You will no longer be at a loss of words, and with the knowledge provided from this book, I can bet that you will have at least have the fundamentals to interact with people. No longer will you feel awkward, I know I do not anymore, and also a sense of control over the conversation is what you will possess. Mind that overall, what really matters is that there is no wrong way to approach a social situation as long as you have a base and are able to recognize the patterns in each interaction. No further comment is required. Go ahead and purchase the book, it will be worth it.